Hi guys, welcome to Video Likes, and today I'm going to show you how you can perform some realistic tweaks to optimize your internet speed. So let's get started. Now first thing that I'll do is to open the run console by pressing Windows plus R on my keyboard, and I am going to type here regedit. Now I'm going to hit enter. So what I'm doing here is I am opening the registry editor for Windows. Now right here on the left panel, you see that we have a couple of menus. So I will go to H key local machine, and I'm going to open the drop down for H key local machine, and I am going to go to software here and open the drop down for software. Now under software, I'm going to go down here to Microsoft, and I'm going to open the drop down for Microsoft. Then I will go down here, let me just increase the width of the pane, and I'll go down here to Windows. Okay, so this is Windows. Now I will select the drop down for Windows, and right here on top we have something called the current version. I'll just double click here on the current version. Now I'll go to the right panel, and in the blank portion of the Windows, I'll do a right mouse click, and I'll click on new, and I will select DWORD 32-bit value. So what I'm doing here is I am creating a registry. Now I will name this particular registry as Max Connection per Server. Now please note that every word will start with an uppercase and there is no space in between. Okay, now I right click on the registry and select modify. Now this window opens up. On the right hand side, you need to select hexadecimal, and on the left hand side, you need to put in a value of 16 and click OK. Now I will create another registry using the same method. I will do a right mouse click here, and I will select another DWORD 32-bit value, and this time I am going to name the registry as Max Connection per, I'll put a numeric 1, I'll put a underscore, and I'll put a 0, then I'll put server. That's it. Now I'll hit enter, and I'll do a modify, and I'll put here 16 once again, the same thing. Click on OK. So I am done with the first tweak. Now let's go to the second tweak. I'll open the run console once again, and this time I'm going to type in gcaps pcaps edit dot msc. Okay, and I'll go to the left pane once again, and I will go to administrative templates. Under administrative templates, I will open network. Now under network, I will go to QoS packet scheduler, and I'll open that. QoS packet scheduler. I will go to limit reservable bandwidth and double click. Now this particular window opens up. Now you see by default it is selected here as not configured. I will go to disable. Now what I'm doing here is I am actually taking the limit of my bandwidth. You see that there is something called written here as bandwidth limit percentage. So I am not limiting my bandwidth. That's it. I'll click on OK. So my second tweak is complete. Now I will go to the final tweak. Now this time I am going to open the command prompt. Now remember guys, when you're opening the command prompt, you need to open as an administrator. Now to open the command prompt in administrative mode, I'll go to start, I'll go to all programs, I'll go to accessories, and this is my command prompt. I'll do a right mouse click here and run as administrator. Okay, so for Windows 8, what you need to do is you just need to do a right mouse click here on the start button, and you will get an option of running it as an administrator, and you can do run. You can open command prompt as administrator. So when you open this particular command prompt, what you need to do is you just copy the line that is given in the description below. So this is the line. You just copy this line from the description below and hit enter. You will get this prompt here as okay, and then you exit command prompt. And the first thing that you need to do after exiting is restart your computer. So that's it, guys. Hope these tweaks would work for you. If you have any query, please put it in the comments below and I would be glad to answer them. If you like my videos, do please put a thumbs up and do please subscribe to my channel, Video Likes. Catch you again in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.